story, it says they went into the house and mourners had already assembled. People were already mourning her death. And Jesus let them know that he had the ability to raise this dead girl to life. Do you know why? Because Jesus can reverse the irreversible. You hear me? He can reverse the irreversible. And that's the kind of love that he has. The power to reverse the irreversible. And you know what they did when Jesus said that? It says they laughed at him. They laughed at him. And it wasn't the kind of laughter that came from telling a joke. It was the cynical laughter that people have. Like, what, are you crazy? That kind of, are you insane? That kind of awkward laughter of cynicism. And he told them to leave the room.
An obvious yes. So we came down to Quincy. And I agreed with my wife that if we came down to Quincy, that we would find a church that we kind of were both comfortable at. See, we come from different denominational backgrounds. She never liked my denomination. Her denomination didn't turn me on either. So it was kind of a conflict. So I agreed that we would find a church here in Quincy. We came down. We went church shopping. Has anybody ever went church shopping? Is anybody church shopping today? Okay. So we went church shopping, and we went all over the place, and we kept coming back to the Crossing. Okay, they had a Wednesday night Bible study. Jerry taught the Bible study. We walked out of there, literally I thought I could start on fire anytime.